deep the Father's love for us. How vast beyond all measure that He should give His only Son to make a wretch His treasure. The pain of searing loss, the Father turns His face away, as wounds which Mother chosen one bring many sons to glory. Behold the man upon my sin upon His shoulders. Ashamed I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held Him there until His dying breath has brought me life, and I know that it is finished. I will not boast in anything, no gifts, no power, no resurrection. Why should I gain from His reward? I cannot give an answer. This I know with all my heart. His wounds have paid.